we're so pleased that everyone is here tonight, and we're so happy for the choir to be able to sing in such a beautiful facility. This Rockbridge Performing Arts Center is a real testament to our public here in Columbia. They built a beautiful facility. It's wonderful for choral performing. I think you'll find that to be very true. Those of you that were at our winter concert, you know, we had a little bit of problems with risers and such, and everything is all set up and ready for us to go tonight. We're just really pleased that it's looking so smooth. I'm going to talk to you a couple of times in between some pieces, and then at the end I would like to talk to you just a little bit about some of the ifs and whins and ands and buts about the World of Fun trip that's coming up. Just a few items, but we'll probably make most of this tonight about music and not about talking. Okay.
Blue, orange, purple, and yellow, and Yeah.
We're going to do that when at Worlds of Fun, just have a little fun with the judges.
Thank you.
Encore.
You know what's really weird is in an hour of rehearsal, we're rushing to get everything done. And we come here and we sing for you and it's gorgeous and it's taken us 22 minutes. So I don't know how that works out. Most of you probably know this little song from the musical Oliver. And we just had a little fun with it, with some movement also. So I hope you enjoy this as I do. Next Thursday, have some sort of form so that if you want one, you can sign your name on it and then send your $2.50 to the kiddo on the last day and we'll get, make sure that you get it. Okay? And then rope's fun on the 14th and then we're done.
Aww.
I know.
Right there, Mrs. Barber.
Remember, no talking.
Hold on one second, you.
Me, Mr. Dobbin, sir?
You didn't come by the yellow tickets, honestly, did you? How do you know Jane, Thomas Sawyer? Is this your slave, Becky Thatcher? It is, isn't it? Did you draw this picture of me?
I'm a lawyer.
Such disrespect. Hold out your hand.
Please, Mr. Dobbins, don't use a slave.
Hold out your hand. I will not tolerate disobedience in my classroom.
Hold on, Mr. Dobbins, sir. It's Becky Slate, all right, but I done the drawing.
I might have known. You never could spell. Dobbins has two B's in it, not one. D-O-double-B-I-N-S.
I'll take my punishment like a man.
Poor old Muck Potter. I feel mighty sorry for him.
Tom's
Joe wanted more money, and
baby might never come out.
I promise you that villain will never harm anyone again.